Attention, Jessica Medina has been back to the table, please. Next up on B17 mat for the second round at 69 kilo, wearing red and representing mixed training wrestling, Jasmine Robinson will meet wearing blue and representing the Revolution, Michelle Rebish.
Parterre!
And ladies and gentlemen, next up on round one, in the second round of the U17, weight class 73 kilo.
Four, three,
very ready to represent high is Piper Fowler. Wearing blue and representing Michigan Revolution is Amaris Magno. Attention, U17 and U23 athletes. Please be aware that round three athletes in the championship match that went to the third round. Those will be scheduled onto mat one.
Give up, huh? Good job, kid.
What's your name?
Federica.